on WCW Monday Nitro from Rep City, South Dakota. Uh-oh. It's Hollywood Hogan music. Now, once again, I want to remind my colleagues here, I know the first thing that you want to talk about is what happened 2 days ago in Sturgis at Road Wild in the main event match.
Of course it is.
We cannot talk about it. We cannot show you right now. But still, to come later in this program, a WCW official will come out, tell us what happened. We all know. For you millions of fans that watched it Saturday night, you know too. He'll tell us about it. He'll show us what went down.
Okay? If you insist.
I don't insist. I mean, it's...
I know you're just the messenger.
Just the messenger boy. Hogan, Bischoff, the Cypher. Where the fans here know what went down to, listen to them.
Let's see how they try to cry their way out of this one.
Can't see anything about it. Okay?
I didn't say anything when it happened. I'm just wondering how they're going to cry out of this one.
You can't see anything, Larry. There's going to be a gag order again, okay? And it's going to be directed at me this time.
I don't think we're that lucky.
I'm not going to go there. So let's see what they say. Let's see if they've got a gag.
You know, I generally don't like coming to South Dakota, but I got to tell you, you people making it an exception. When I see the kind of love that is in this house for this man, it just warms the cockles of my heart. I gotta tell you, I love it.
Well, you know, Mr. Bischoff, the whole wrestling world's in a whole hell of a lot of trouble now, brother. The guns are loaded. I've got all the clowns out of my life. Jay Leno's been put on the shelf, brother, and Diamond Dallas Page, I'm getting ready to dust you under the carpet. But now that Hollywood, Black and White, NWO, has all these NWites back on track, they're all focused with me. And as they worship the ground, as I walked in to the building tonight, the one request from all the NWites was the only thought on my mind. And that's, we want our world heavyweight title back. So WCW, that ugly, freaky, ball-headed Goldberg, I'm putting WCW and Goldberg on notice that the clock is ticking. I've beaten every wrestler in the world, and there's no wrestler in the world that can beat me. The WCW, I want my title shot sooner than later, brother. You're going to be getting a call from the NWO lawyers. All the paperwork is going to be shoved on your desk. And if you don't want any more disasters, if you want to save what little face you have left, bring me Goldberg on a silver platter. And I'll stuff my fist down his throat, rip his heart out, and bring the NWO back to all these people out here that love me and worship me. Now that we're focused, we're not only here to serve, we're here to protect. And Mr. Bischoff, out of the kindness of his heart, has got a little public service message for you just to make sure that the whole wrestling world will be safe tonight. Tell him, boss.
Well, first of all, before I make this point, I want to hope that somebody in WCW can find the stills from the Leno Page disaster, because I would really like to see it again myself. But I want to point out, since Ming has decimated WCW security and says, I love you people so much, and all of the wrestlers in WCW, not just Hollywood. We've talked about it, and we have decided that Hollywood's NWO will provide ringside security tonight for our title match between Ming and Goldberg, because we wouldn't want anything bad to happen to Goldberg. We're doing it for you. We're doing it for Goldberg. We're doing it for our love of this sport. And of course, we're doing it for all of you. So we'll all see you out here again in just a little while.
First thing I wanted to say was, can you believe what you heard?
No.
You can believe it. Ming, there's no question we've seen it. Ming has wiped out the entire WCW security. In the same interview, now catch this, and